Hello and good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the vlog. It's Sunday, the 21st of November. We are heading to CSF Wrestling. It's Showtime at the Civic Centre in Trowbridge. Can't wait for today. It's been 2 years since I've been back in Trowbridge. Not a long trek for me, so I'm really, really looking forward to getting to the venue and checking it out and seeing what it's going to be. Undoubtedly a fantastic show. Can't wait to do it. Come on, guys, let's go.
So, ladies and gents, before we get going, I just thought I'd show you the inside of my new car. I've got a Ford Fiesta 2013 Titanium. Lovely thing. I love driving it. There's a steering wheel. It's just a cracking thing to drive and so much more reliable than my old car. So I just thought I'd give you a quick view of that before I set off and we head across to the venue.
Well, there we are, ladies and gentlemen. That was CSF Wrestling. It's Showtime from Trowbridge. It's now a couple of days later. I've got my voice back and I'm feeling a little bit better. So I've had good time to reflect on it. And it's just been a fantastic show. Just enjoyed the whole thing throughout. It was a pleasure to be there. It was a pleasure to be with everybody, the fans, the wrestlers, all the crew, everybody. It was just such a wonderful show. Thank you to all the fans, so many fans that came out to Trowbridge. Can't wait to be back there in February. It's actually February the 13th. Tickets available now at csfwrestling.co.uk. It's going to be a huge world title match and a return to Trowbridge in 2022, our first show of 2022. It's going to be Jake McCluskey challenging Eddie Ryan for the All Nations world title. It's going to be massive, absolutely massive. So a huge main event already set for that. And we don't know what the other matches are going to be for that yet either. So that's absolutely incredible. So go and get your tickets for that now. As I said, csfwrestling.co.uk. Getting back to the show that we had, just absolutely brilliant. Like I say, JD Knight and Jake McCluskey kicking us off. Jake McCluskey getting the win there for himself, putting himself then into title contention, and then obviously later on challenging Eddie Ryan, as I said, for that All Nations title coming up next year. Our second match, tag team match, Bane and Bronson with their steel chairs again, up against Dan Splash and Axel Carter. Splash and Carter gave them a fantastic account of themselves, very athletic, fantastic team, lots of double team manoeuvres. Bane and Bronson come out on top though. Chair shot again. Like, those guys, they're using those chairs to their advantage, and they managed to sneak the victory. Axel Carter took a right clattering with that chair, so hope he's doing all right, because that was a really, really hard chair shot from, I think it was Bronson that hit Axel there. So absolutely brutal chair shot, but they win again. Bane and Bronson, they just keep on winning. And then we went to our third match with Bobby Vegas, a new wrestler to CSF Wrestling. It looked really, really impressive against Simon Miller of What Culture Wrestling. Simon took on Bobby, although Bobby again liked to maybe just underhandedly do some things himself. Again, really enjoyable match. Really enjoyed these two wrestling each other. And then at the end, with Bobby Vegas going through the table, that was a fitting way for things to go for Bobby Vegas after all the little bits and pieces he was doing throughout the match there with Simon Miller, and then hitting him with his medallion thing as well. You could say Bobby Vegas got what he deserved there eventually. And then we come back after the interval. Then we've got the Fox, Kian Kelly, coming out, bragging as per usual. That's what he does. That's the Fox. But out comes a debuting Bullet. A massive guy, very athletic, very big guy, but just like I said, athletic, strong, fast, just incredible in the ring. Really enjoyed this match between the two. Got some fantastic wrestling in it as well, but Kian sneaking out the victory, the Fox Kian Kelly sneaking out the victory with his feet on the ropes, managed to get the sneaky win over Bullet. I don't think that one's over. May see those two clash again maybe in the future. Be interesting to see Bullet can get his hands back on the Fox. And in our main event match, the UK legend Doug Williams taking on Eddie Ryan for the CSF All Nations world title. Just a tremendous wrestling match. If you love professional wrestling, that was professional wrestling, and it's something I loved watching. I loved seeing it. I loved taking pictures of it. It was just excellent. The transitions in and out of moves, the way the two were, wrestling each other, just pure wrestling each other. I just thought it was lovely. It was really, really good technical wrestling match. Not something you get to see often these days, but Doug Williams, just so much class. That man has so much class. And you just, fantastic to see him back. It's been brilliant to have him over these past, we've had him for a couple of shows here at CSF, beginning one in Devizes and this one in Trowbridge, and it's just been absolutely incredible. He now is heading off to the US with the NWA, the National Wrestling Alliance, to go and wrestle on their pay-per-view Hard Times versus Colby Carino. He's going to be outstanding over there, as he was outstanding for us, and wish him all the best over there. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to get the best of Eddie Ryan this match, and Eddie managed to get a huge victory over a UK legend. A lovely way to end the evening, just with some fantastic pure professional wrestling. So guys, there it all is. That is the whole show. I hope you, if you went, you enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Just called it Showtime straight after the show. It just seemed such a fitting name because the whole show was just Showtime, and it just felt lovely. So I hope you've really all enjoyed it. We're going to be having blog number 4 coming up only in a week's time, because we're off to Paignton. We're off to the seaside, we're off to Devon. So we're going to be going to Paignton for CSF Wrestling in Paignton. Dangerous territory. Dangerous ground. Get the name wrong. Dangerous Ground is the next show, our final show of 2021. They've all gone so quickly. It's been our fifth show of 2021 already. It's absolutely flown by. And then we're jumping into 2022 and everything else that's coming up next. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch the vlog. Hope you've all enjoyed it. And I'll see you again in one more week when we head down to the South Coast.